have to find another way. Generator powers this dish. There's the generator. Bet this power cell can get it running. Power's back. I should check that console. High enough to reach the tall neck. Untangle the dish.
Look!
I've got some news for you. There's been talk of a relic stuck in some ruins east of here. They say it shines as bright as a spark, but there's no way to reach the blasted thing.
Maybe I'll have a look.
You're on your own from here, Outlander. Best
Turn
of
back,
luck.
Outlander. Stone's Echo is for Utaru only.
An Outlander.
Guess I'm not getting in
Unusual.
There.
Unusual. But we could use a bit of that around here. How you
Turn back, Outlander. Stone's Echo is for Utaru only.
Guess I'm not getting in there. Pretty sure that's the passage Laren's contract mentioned. I should make sure I have my facts straight. Give the contract a quick read. Shellwalkers use this passage regularly, and Laren wants their plating. I just need to wait them out at his camp. Might be a good idea to place some traps on the road first. Catch the convoy by surprise. That should help. That should be enough for now. I should rest up. Wait for the convoy. Convoy. It's here. Knowing where these machines are made, I'm not going to override them. Salvage what I can and move the plating for Laren's crew. Plenty of salvage for me. Hmm. Strong smell.
Huntress! You're back!
I took down that Shellwalker for you.
Vonda! Rendor! We got a pickup! Per our contract, here's your payment. This will definitely help me make some great armor.
But?
Well, I realized an armor made out of Shellwalker plating's good, but with just a few minor additions, it could be so much better. If you'd be willing to take on a few more contracts. What do you say? Good call. I know I can make the perfect one. It's good to see you.
What else do you need?
Alarm antennas. Strong, supple. I could use them to make my armor more flexible. We picked out a herd of scroungers already.
I'll, read through the contract. See what I can do.
Best of luck.
Tell me more about these contracts of yours.
I was thinking, scrabber jaws are powerful. I could use them to strengthen my armor. Crew spotted a pack of them not far from here, primed for salvage.
I guess I can give the contract a look.
Fantastic.
I should get going.
I'll be waiting for that salvage. This is what'll win me those
in. We must be close to the machine site Lauren's contract mentioned. Scroungers, just like Lauren said. I need their antennas. If I shoot them off without getting spotted, everything should go smoothly. It'll do a lot of damage. When we fought the Eclipse back in Meridian, I thought that'd be the end of it.
Hey,
should take these antennas back to Larend when I get a chance. The charger heard Laren's contract mentioned should be close by. Might want to look through the contract one more time. Make sure I didn't miss anything. There are the chargers. If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for. Do it. Time to take these parts back to Larend.
Oh, perfect timing, Huntress.
Got all the parts you wanted.
I see your reputation as a hunter is well earned. Here's your payment.
Looks like you've got everything you need to make your armor now.
Actually, our scouts spotted a fanghorn nearby. Spews fire like a blazing forge. If I had it, my armor could resist an inferno. What do you think?
I'll check the details later. See if I can track it down.
You won't regret it! Good call.
I promise. These are the last parts we'll need, but...
Good luck with the new salvage. I can finally start working.
I should quickly get the name's contract. Read all the details. see machine tracks. Might be the Fanghorn I'm looking for. Maybe I should find those Fanghorn tracks before I head out.
Some luck we have. Hey, you, Flame here. Come here and let me thank you proper.
If it isn't the hero of the day. Sure, I'm glad you came by when you did.
Are you all Delvers?
We've been working No Man's Land for a while. I was hoping to get back to Baronlight by the time they opened the gates, you know, after that embassy of theirs. Seeing as how we almost got minced to pieces just now, I'm guessing things didn't go so well.
You could say that.
It's not like No Man's Land was safe to begin with. But I didn't think I'd have to worry about the Sanak, the neutral territory. And now, they're riding machines!
If you were headed back to Baron Light, why did you stop here?
We ran across some ruins nearby. Thought we'd take a gander, find some good salvage. But the place is full of weird red crystals. Can't get through this stuff. So we ended up making camp here. First thing tomorrow, though, we head straight to Baron Light. Should probably send a message to our crew down at Jagged Deep about all this, too.
Jagged Deep?
It's a dig site by this big lake down south. Old world scrap everywhere. Can't miss it. And that's my cue. Here. Thanks for helping us out. Maybe I'll get into more trouble and see you around.
Well, let's hope not. Here again. Let's see if I can find Laren's Fanghorn now. I can use shock ammo. Different machine tracks here. I'm gonna need my focus to tell them apart. Respect tracks. Not what I'm looking for. No luck. These tracks were made by a charger. Found the Fanghorn tracks. The trail looks fresh, too. My focus should help me follow it. There you are. Let's see where you lead. same horn that breathes fire. I think I found Laren's new friend. I'm gonna have to take it down. And it's gone. Let's try that again. Can just stay still for me, huh?
I'll catch you eventually!
A lot of lance horns. This isn't gonna do much. Focus on the fang horn. Get those parts for Laren. Made it! Thank you.
here, Aloy!
Here's that Fanghorn you wanted. Most of it, anyway.
Yes! This is it! This will make my armor truly stand out. Unless, maybe I can add,
It's about time you got started, isn't it?
You're right. Can't make the perfect armor if I never light the forge. Thank you, Aloy. Maybe you'll come back around when Karuf does. See me win that prize?
I can try.
Aloy, I've got some primes. Salvage for you right here.
An old world ruin. I think this is the one that Osirim Delver mentioned. She said there was some kind of relic inside. Maybe I should check it out. Looks like this door's locked. Maybe there's another way in. Okay, let's see what we can find around here. This crate might be useful. I'll just put it back. Crystals growing on the wall. I don't think there's anything I can do about them. Well, without a way to get through those red crystals, there's not much I can do. I better move on for now. Back up. Try again. Must be calling something. I don't think there's anything I can do about this now. Holding up? All right. I'm in. Okay. Let's get this crate out of there. Lock for the door. Looks like it needs power. So close. Thing needs power. Interesting. This could help. There's some kind of device here. Thank you. Ah. Of this stuff. A relic. How do I get to it? Makes these crystals grow. It's a ruin from the old world. But I could find something interesting inside. Okay, what do we have in here? Looks like this door needs some kind of key module. Maybe there's one in the ruin? Thank you. who's trying to pull that. Data say. There's a code for the locked door in this data, but I still need to find a key module. A crate. That should be useful. More of the ruin down here. Where to now? Okay. Now where does this lead? Module. Okay, let's see if this key fits. There. Looks like this needs a code, too. I think some of the data I picked up might help. Sundown. Stars will be out soon. That didn't work. I don't think so. Nope. That's not it. What is this thing? Better keep it safe. Maybe I'll figure out what to do with it later. This will break my fall.